Oh wow, right now. Okay, right now. I mean, anything's possible. Guess that answers that question. Yes. Well, thank you for confirming that she does indeed know who I am. Have we? No, usually I just get a bunch of friends together and say, hey, let's go on this super poorly planned and highly, extremely life-threatening adventure. And they're all like, sure! And we figure it out somehow. You seem oddly okay with this, dude. Gosh, this is just getting worse and worse. Like, look up spells to find lost items. Because that's what she does. Okay, bruh. Oh, that's the whole thing in the prose. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. The depth of your questions astounds me. Do you already know where it is and you're just playing this up? What if it isn't fated to be here? Oh, an excellent question. I must ponder this. Oh no, please. I didn't mean it. Do I want friendship or do I want courage? I guess friendship? How exactly is Quidditch connected here? You're the main character. Oh yeah! With binoculars? There's this thing called a spell to find lost items. Oh, why didn't we ever think of using magic? Imagine that. Believe. Wow. What if you don't have a broom to stand on? Oh my gosh. Hey guys! I found this random broom laying around. Oh! Yes, we're doing fantastic so far. So that really was the end of Orion's plan. Just sit there and think about it. Oh hey, look at that! Good. Oh my, yeah, I'd watch that TV show. Strategize. Okay, guys, we got a strategy in here. And will we ever find the comet? That's the question. Take that, Orion. It's not an incorporeal broom, though. Oh, really? Well, then I believe we've been going about this all wrong. Oh, goodness. Quite a few, surprisingly. Someone's been using it as a common sweeping broom. Who would ever do such a ridiculous thing? Using a broom to sweep. Goodness. Yep. That's okay though. Well, if we go wandering around randomly, we're gonna be less efficient and less likely to find it in time, so we need a plan, I guess. Good. She's so upset. Oh, here they come. Hey, how's it going? Nice to meet you. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, bye. I appreciate the attempt, McNally. Great must be the power of your belief if it can make things true or untrue. That's really sad that spreading rumors is a good thing she's best at. And that is subjective. Yes, we attempted that already, and look where that got us.